Microgravity detected.
Your suit integrity is nominal. Operator approach. Thank you.
Hello.
Specimens required.
Thank you.
We've had enemy contact, but the enemy,
you should have held position in the cargo bay.
I couldn't, Chief. I couldn't let those people...
Can you get to the escape pods?
Negative. The escape pods are malfunctioning. It's like they're locked in place. Only four of us made it to life support.
Five. I'm picking up Remmer behind you.
Negative. Remmer... Remmer isn't Remmer, Chief. These things... Chief, the main lift, it isn't working. We're locked out. Oh my god, Remmer! Remmer's here! Stay away!
Teague!
Stay away!
Teague! Erica! Respond!
Specimens required.
There's something almost angelic about those golden filaments, like frozen light. The Typhon weave it out of thin air. The question is why? We have a lot of theories, but no solid answers. Not yet. I wish you were with me, Morgan. But the way you are now, the way you used to be, I know we could tackle this together. Like old times.
Amika, this is Kirk Rimmer. We're in escape pod 8-9. Everyone is secured, but the launch controls aren't responding.
Did you follow all the steps on the launch card exactly?
Yeah, the klaxon even sounded, but the hatch won't close. We can't separate.
Hang on. I'm looking at the schematics. There should be a remote sensor on the explosive bolts.
Lika, please, hurry!
I see all the leads, but... wait. This can't be right.
Can you launch us from there? Can you at least close the goddamn hatch?
No. I don't think so. Is there a manual crank of some sort? Rimmer, do you copy?
Have you seen Price?
What? He didn't show up for a shift again?
He's not answering his transcribe. I even asked Abigail to check his cabin before she came in.
HR is going to ship his ass home for sure this time. He was already on thin ice.
Thought he was doing good. With the naltrexone? Seeing Dr. Cole?
I'll call security and have them track him down. Hopefully, he's okay.
I can hear the Weaver through the walls. Son of a bitch is gloating, I know it. How are you holding up?
I dropped a couple of nightlights to lure the phantoms away. Put sticky notes on every goddamn thing I'm sure isn't a mimic. You?
Good. Safe inside the armory. Squashed a mimic that slipped in, but that's it. I got everything sealed tight.
What's our plan?
Wait for rescue?
You know, if we make it, Alex is just going to pull our mods.
You wanna remember this shit?
I think we could get out through the guts. Work our way up to the Arboretum.
Okay. Say the word.
Dr. Kelstrom? I wanted to follow up on my request to view one of the volunteer abdication contracts.
You're supposed to be off today.
I had some free time, so I thought...
I've already told you, the VACs are sealed documents. My hands are tied.
But isn't there some allowance for the researchers? I mean, my God, I'm the one pushing the button.
Look, I understand. I really do. You wouldn't be human if this was easy.
I just want to be sure.
Believe me, everything we've done is perfectly legal.
That's because Talos I is in extranational space. There are no laws.
Anna, you're tired. It's affecting your judgment. Now, I've tolerated it for a while, but enough is enough. You'll need to take some time, understood?
Yes, Dr. Kelstrom. I understand.
Good. Oh, look, you've made me late for a meeting with Alex.